to dig right into it.
Do you mind?
I'm gonna say I don't mind either.
Because this is our, yeah, this is our homemade.
Personal homemade.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Is that great?
Oh my God.
Is that great? Oh my God.
Oh my God, this is so great.
Oh my gosh, this is delicious.
Could you use toasted brown rice on top?
Mmm, actually, that would be amazing. Mm. Let's get seen. You can
I'm
also.
A rice girl, so.
Me too. I mean, being Asian, it does.
Yeah.
You can also make this with apples.
Oh, I love that.
Change the
food up. Oh, I love it. Apples. Great. Thank you so much, Candace, for stopping by.
You're
it's
welcome.
A pleasure. More vanilla when we return. Up next, sweet and crunchy granola bars, Mexican stuff.
Living in the present, one must learn from the past when a moment was stolen.
Brightens up my recipe for granola with a Mexican twist.